go and check out that film live. Let me just... Oh, there we go. Alright, baby, I'm live. Alright. I think we should be Gucci. I just want to double check all my stuff. I think we should be good. Why is it like weird? Oh, I see why. Alright, never play this game. Never play this game. Save game, game not started. I guess new game. I guess we'll do episode 1. Terrible with like decisions. Guess I'll eat my snack. Go ahead, my Snickers.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Bueller? Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Looks pretty cool, actually. There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus? Yeah.
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the
eyes. I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. Right? But frankly, I like it old school.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Oh. I guess let's read this. I got accepted to Blackwell Academy. Words could dance, this could be a rave, even though I've never been to one. But who cares? Because I got into Blackwell Academy. I didn't think I would be excited since not like I didn't used to live in the same town, but when I saw a text from Blackwell Scholarship Office, I could literally feel my pulse speed up. I thought I was going to say, sorry, thanks for playing. It took me a few seconds before I read the whole thing, because I wanted to enjoy the last moment of blissful ignorance, and when I saw the first congratulations, I think I screamed. My mom cried and my dad laughed. They were so weird, but happy. That means extra financial support means they have to pay anything for Blackwell. Between two clothes and I can work a new laptop. What's up, Jose Alvarado? What's up, man? Thank you for joining, bro. I want to have the kid tell himself the Cavs that I'm going to Blackwell Academy. So this is it. I'm leaving Seattle back to Arcadia Bay. Usually people go to the high school closest to home. I suppose I am too, but just haven't lived there for 5 years. Out of all the best photography programs in the world, I choose to be the smallest back in the town. Excited about leaving. Maybe I wanted to come back all along to see if Chloe and I are still even best friends. Our friends, but I do wish Chloe could have moved with us to Seattle. That city was made for her. When she would play pirates in our room in our woods, it seemed like Seattle was a fabled faraway island. Treasure and adventure they were always seeking with coffee shops. This is a lot to read. Seattle was a fable to contain. I'm just gonna skip this because it's 8 pages. Or 16, really. I've been doing great, man. Just chilling, really. Osel, you... I know you. But, well, my face is all white. But... Okay, this game. Alright, I guess we'll skip it. Actually, we'll press that button.
I could frame any one of you in a dark
room. I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Oh, I can't just read it right now.
And any one of you could do that to me.
Oh, camera.
Isn't that too easy?
I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
This is very rare to take a picture in the middle of class.
She had a brilliant eye. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photograph.
I don't know why would you take a selfie.
Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images
for selfie expression. Yeah, glad to be able to see the stream. Well, thanks for joining, man, because
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Don't know how this game works.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for
as
long as it's been around.
Thank you for coming, though.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I did know,
but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes. A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style, like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American...
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
What's the whole point?
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even... online.
Oh, thank God, because...
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Nice. Alright, well this school sucks,
Victoria,
I guess.
Doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Yeah, what is this? Let's look at the tablet.
Of course. Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most...
Yeah, screw her.
Even her school books are gift-wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed. I should have known. Yeah. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
It's a lot of money for a camera, Jesus Christ. Alright, what is this?
This might make a cool shot.
I also want everybody to know that this photographic world is not for everybody. I had my moment in the camera eye, and everybody should have that chance.
Totally. Okay. I guess we're...
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers here. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Alright, delete it. Oh, I can delete it. Oh, wait, so I'll get it. Okay, cool. Okay.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Okay, let's just...
Hi, Kate. Oh. Hi, Max.
I hope I didn't embarrass you. You seem quiet today.
You seem quiet today.
Just a little bit.
Just thinking too much.
No, you're not, girl.
I hear that. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today.
Let's talk later, Max.
What are you drawing? So, the Peer of All says...
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Point video.
Purge.
Wow. Is that all we have to look at? Oh, printer.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck.
No, you got this.
Someday.
Poster, pop line.
I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers.
Exposed, yeah, she did. Like, I don't think I was supposed to read that. I'm just kind of like scavenging the room. There's another photo here.
That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took a class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
Doesn't look much. Is that it? Because... Oh, let's look at the equipment.
Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock? God, I'm such a photo nerd.
Yeah, you are. But I like it. I think that's all we have to see, right? Oh, photo equipment.
This is definitely where cameras go to heaven. Oh man, they have those sweet ultrasonic lenses. And look at that vintage rangefinder. What?
What? This is a cool... I've never played this game. Did I just leave? I don't want to leave. TV.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
I should just interrupt. No, I should probably...
This is ridiculous. Look. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Fuck it.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I didn't have any time.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now...
Oh, this guy's
all
not
you
a,
need
a
is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
She has one of those haircuts where, like, the moms, like, always, like, complain. The soccer moms always complain. The ones who come in like in the McDonald's all pissed off. This has cheese on it.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
Welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture during
class. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Because Max wants everybody to see.
She plays it so sharp. I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy.
I didn't know this was gonna happen. Okay, I guess we're just gonna watch it. These are cool though. Oh, yeah. Go walk out casually, right? Like a movie.
To all of you, American girls.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Imagine a world.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but.
Okay, sorry.
But Evan doesn't
feel
seem
weird just no, Alyssa.
His fuck. Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with him.
Am I gonna inspect all these people?
Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
This is Justin Bieber right here.
That's Dana talking to. I think his name is Justin.
Juno, the video game. I know.
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Oh, shit, we're watching somebody getting bullied. Alright, screw this. Right?
I wish I had.
Oh, this song is on, so maybe, like, check out what's going on in school. That's cool though.
There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria.
What's up?
I think that's Courtney.
What's up, girls?
She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria.
That's true. I know, right? Alright, back to the movie scene. Boy looks at him in the eyes. You love me? I know. Alright, just got my locker.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
I cry sometimes. Walking around my
this is mean.
Place,
I want to do something, so I can't. Missing person.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Tattoo on cap of a dragon's tongue. Okay.
No,
I guess I can check all this stuff out later. I feel like I have to go to our locker. Song is lit though.
That's when I fly. I hate having everybody see
Okay,
the bell
locker.
I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
That was it? Okay. Dun, 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 dun. That's an always people. What is this? For sale.
Don't need a PC. Missed the Poetry Jam tryout.
PC laptop.
And
boy,
I did not steal that backpack.
My backpack with all my school books. Oh, I got this song on repeat.
That's so messed up. I should contact them to find out what I can do. As if I am.
Don't let your talent drown.
I wonder what actually happened to her.
Day missing Monday the 22nd, a day before my birthday.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
Oh. That's how it works, girl. Trevor.
He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me.
Bear, a bear with antlers, and a beanie. That's pretty close. Car by the
seaside. Yay, Halloween, my favorite time of year. The Bigfoot stomp. I should develop some school spirit.
Go team. Can I leave? Can I leave this? No, I can't leave school. Oh, we'll go to the main campus. This is really cool. Like, I never... It'll take, like, a long... It'll probably take a long time. Oh, what's that gonna do? This...
Figures Juliet would be dating Zachary. Jocks sucked up in the Vortex Club.
Samuel.
God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him.
Excuse me, I'm trying to read the board here.
You can really learn a lot about a school by the weird shit posted on the board.
What's this for aesthetics?
Look at these trophies. Gotta give it up for those Bigfoots. They do stomp.
I'm sorry, my car. Excuse me. Oh, do you know what I'm supposed to do? Does it say me? Me. Oh, me. Bully
There's
Free
Hayden,
Zone.
Another Vortex Club bro. But he's actually not an
Bully
ass.
Bully Free Zone, and then around this corner we see Bully. Oh, when do we just get a snack?
Yeah, they should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and about. You can never have enough ghosts and skeletons in the hall.
Hey. I guess we're supposed to just leave. Okay. Sorry, I'm like really boring. Oh, hell no. One could drive her till she got tired. She walks so slow.
That's when I fall. I need to go splash some water on my face and freshen up.
Oh, yeah. First. You did say that. I'm sorry. Very. Very, Trevor, excuse me. Let me get some water. Where's the bathroom? Oh, bathroom, there we go. Found it. That took way too long to find. Oh, sorry.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Are you sure? There could be girls in there. Doors are closed. Let me check the doors. Graffiti.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amster is a biscuit. I'm pretty sure she will poop. Hello, are you pooping in here? Poster. What's it supposed to say?
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Jeez. Use?
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
She does. Those are good pictures.
Fuck it.
No! Don't. That was a good picture.
When a door closes, a window opens.
Oh, high school life, and you have played the new God of War? No, but I've seen my friend stream it. But I really want to. It looks super sick. But yeah, this high school life is still, like, not high school. Photo. Don't move. Why did you use Flash Girl? Oh, this is, like, 2003, right? A guy walks in. Why is a guy walking? Why is a guy...
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Did they see in the bathroom?
Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Hi, girl. Hi.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Oh, I should have paid attention to Gunfrey soon.
Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You're going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
No.
Oh my. We were just trying to freshen up our face.
Whoa. What the fuck? How? How can that be?
I remember we have.
I was in the bathroom.
I don't know why I'm so surprised.
He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
What's up, bro?
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings,
this is real.
This is real.
Shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Bueller? Can I actually reverse time?
Yes, you can, girl.
Why Arvis?
Hold RL2 to rewind. Wait. There we go.
Can you give me an example of a
photographer who perfectly captured the
human time machine?
Yeah. Okay. So chill now.
Anybody?
Okay.
Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet. Go, my pencil case is still in the same plate. Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by
Bowser,
the
my old when I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does,
and frankly,
what is going on? Nothing has. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
There's another page. Oh, what? Meg was not too. I remember that. Okay, so we can time travel. Oh. Oh, exit.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Time travel is real.
A moment of desperation. And any one of you could do. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
Selfie.
A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
Has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. You all know, it's real. Has been I can tell. The early 1800s.
Your generation.
So I can go
this guy was freaking. That guy was freaking. Nice to see you, Shane, bro. Thank you, bro. I remember that. Oh, get over.
Can I save her?
Portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
We can save her.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first.
Oh, it was. Oh, we know now. Oh. I feel sick.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy.
Oh, no.
We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here?
I can't remember.
Jefferson wants to keep me after class.
No.
And I need time to save that girl.
I screwed up already.
The process that gave portraits a sharp reflective
style.
We
should have said that. I don't know. I would have said that.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Okay, boom. Boom, okay. Wow. Oh, cool. I can rewind fast.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the
it's
name of
that
the process
one girl,
that gave birth
I forgot.
To the first self-portraits?
A Daguerrean process?
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
There we go.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
There we go. So he doesn't have to talk to us out of the class, and we can just go,
the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear-defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters.
Wowzer, Max, my old broken camera is new again.
Oh, time to go.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor,
get it together.
Don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time,
time to be the everyday hero. Yeah! Like, it's like... no, we already know what this stuff is. Go, 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 run! You should be running!
I see you, Max Caulfield.
No!
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I have to save the world, sir. At least he's not being a...
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Not sure if I have one.
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Yep. Max,
don't wait too long.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
All right. Bye.
If you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class...
I wish I could go talk to Mr. Jefferson about what's...
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, okay, can I talk to you for a moment? Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Not sure if you ever did any... That's definitely a no, bro. What do you mean that's a no? John Lennon... Oh, let's just say John Lennon.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire.
On fire today.
All the right answers.
Good.
Make sure you finish
work.
Russell,
what are you talking about?
I have faith in you.
All right, we gotta go see this girl. Go. Okay, bye. Thank you for your time.
Oh, I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Run.
Please.
I'll move faster.
I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
I got a special face. Open it. That says women. Why is the engine
okay, Max, process? Retrace every step.
Splash your face.
I washed my face.
Wait, don't retrace
my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Don't wait there.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wow, sir, it's happening again. I need a hammer to break it open.
Hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Okay, because...
This than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh!
I keep missing it.
Missed your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me!
Okay, you like me all the time.
Tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Why does he have a gun still?
Do not
freak
out.
I suck, bro.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Dang. Guess we're leaving.
But he still has a gun.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max.
No, we can't.
Or have you done something wrong?
Oh, we should have left. How does he walk so casual with that stick of his arse? Report Nathan? I feel like we should report him. Let's report him.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened.
Remember, Mr.
Prescott
happens
to be from the town's distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students.
That's true.
So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge.
I should have lied.
Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my
office. I should have hid it.
Please go outside with the rest of your class, Miss Caulfield.
Of course, this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Yeah. I forgot you could do it faster.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
Alright. We're not gonna snitch.
Just a little worried about my future.
We're not.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about?
He's on it. Always be upfront with me, Max.
Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Hide the truth. I didn't see anything.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
I assume.
It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
I should have just left?
Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
I'm like the worst guy. Okay. Bye.
Hold on, Max. Come back here. You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm... I just got...
No, screw it, yeah. I'm not reporting him, because that's just not going to do anything. Sorry, I took so long. I'm words with like this. No, I'm not okay, just come up here. That's basically what she was saying. Oh, school sucks. Not bad for a PS3 game. The graphics. Squirrel. I've read the missing prose. So, can I go home? Because this school sucks. Hello, how are you doing? Just talking to people.
There's Hayden in his Vortex Club harem. He sure is living the dream.
Let's talk to her.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Hi. Sure.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, yeah. Dorm rooms, etc.
Well, not.
Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Oh my God.
I get why schools like should be on high alert these days, but
this is
cameras
like the
in
the nicest
dorm
high school this side of the
it's
Mississippi.
It's a slippery
slope. Is this a cartel town or
and it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace. Not fear and violence.
You know a lot
about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Sure.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Yeah, this actual have consequences. Oh, what I get. Wait, what? Don't ignore. Hello? Sorry, I'm running late. Insane day. I'll meet you in the lot. Looking cool, though, you'll see. My car will be ready. See you shortly. Hope so. Meet you in the lot. Cool
okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Where's my dorm? Press to open your journal. There's more pages. Who's Stella? Stella, hello Stella, can I talk to you?
Stella always looks so serious and dedicated. Good for her.
Quickly, get the flash drive before everyone releases my homemade movie. Oh, that's not where that flash drive is. Let's check out these six shots. I'm gonna block them. Skinner boy. Woo, nice. Got drones too. Where's my dorms?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Okay, I guess I don't want to go there. Where's the freaking dorms? Oh, wait. Stick to spike, yeah? No, never mind. I guess not. Oh, I forgot I can run. Zoe. What is this? Swimming pool? No. Is there a map? There we go. Okay. So, okay. So, whatever I see is like. Okay, cool. Oh, let's check this out.
Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter. Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
Oh, Lord. Quickly get the... Oh, okay, you already read the message. Oh, my Lord. She runs like her legs can't be more than a foot apart. Like the way you run when you have to take a bop. That's true. Look at her. I gotta take a poop. Where is these dorms? Cool drone, bro, but you know where the dorms are? Talk to you, Evan.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
I'm Googling this right now. Who photographed it? Let me think. Come on, Google, help me out here. Robert Capa.
Robert Capa, of course.
Capa.
I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
All right. Let's steal all his photographs.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
I'm saying, oh, mesmerizing. That's all he has? Alright, can I speak
to you? Hi, Evan.
As you can see, Rachel Amber was my favorite model here. She knew exactly what angles worked best with my eye.
What was she like?
What was she like?
She was like mercurial. You know what that means.
Of course I do, you snob. I know, I can be a little diva. What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max. Nothing good.
Okay. Thanks, Evan. I guess I'm cool with Evan now. Dormitories, hello. I was like, I can't go.
Come on, Logan, bring it, brah.
Bring it, brah.
Yeah.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Alright, I can't go through that entrance. What does this pilot say?
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
Oh, that's scary. That's just, if he has a lot of money, like, he should be able to get some money. Oh, what is this? Recycle bin?
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly.
That's it? Oh, of course, he's... Can I climb this ladder? I don't want to talk to them. Sir, you're doing a terrible job. But that's okay. Oh, can I go in here? Guess not. Who's this? Zachary.
Zachary always looks like he'd rather be throwing back a beer than a football.
I don't know why I should talk to him. I should talk to her.
Oh.
I meant to just look at her.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself for eating chiclet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading chiclet.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me. Sorry. I really have to find out what happened.
Welcome to Slut RS. Oh, God, Dr.
Oh shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Vegas, she's just trying to climb that ladder.
Oh,
you
look,
make like the dumbest references. Like, I don't know what you're talking about.
Blackwell.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Shut up. That's
Since
the door for
all
walking.
The answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
I knew
we
it.
We ain't moving.
We ain't moving.
Oh, wait. Pop, 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 pop. Hold that pose.
No, don't. No.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Sprinkler, let's just...
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
That'd be a good picture.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Oh my god, I'm just trying to take a good picture here. You can't sit with this. Yeah, this is like being... I'm not sit with this, I'm just trying to get to my dorms. This is actually good too, but I guess not. Oh, the ladder, the ladder. Let's learn about this guy. It's your job. Oh my gosh,
oh,
hola. Hola. The ladder. Sarah, I'm gonna need you to move the ladder. Oh, what if we... Yes. Let's do it. Let's do it. What's that feeling? So the sprinklers, yeah, we, to get up this side, right? Oh, can we move that? Come on. We have to... Oh, I guess not. Oh, there we go.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Okay. I told you.
There's only one way around this.
Well, I guess we... Okay. I told you.
No.
What did
I do?
Okay,
let's see if this works. I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Nice, bro.
I see.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Oh, we won, we won. Okay, tamper.
A paint bucket next to Victoria. I see a plan.
Okay, so I gotta wait. Okay. So we go into here. Water pump. Use.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Hey, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on, hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Okay.
Oh, man, she looks so sad and lonely sitting there. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of her.
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Ooh.
And no filter needed before I post this.
Wait, no, because she's... Oh.
Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
I don't know. You want to suck it? Should I keep the picture? Should I be comfort? No. She's being a dick. So. Yeah, she's being a dick. So. Oh, Slate.
Room 217. No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Is going to be pissed we took so long.
Welcome to Black Hill.
What's my name? Max. So 219. No boy, it's loud.
As if. Juliet, extreme reporter.
So I guess I'm in 219. What's this one? 223. Toilet paper.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Missing his presence.
We get it. She's missing. Somebody has gone crazy with... Could be fun. Glad I'm... Thanks for the warning.
Ew. No, she committed suicide because of you, dick. No. Not really. Max's room, thank God. Boom. Sleep. It's your purpose, man.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Fuck this. I should.
Obvious, but true.
I shouldn't write anything. Ooh, a guitar.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And it's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shit.
Mom said, happy birthday, Maxine, 921. We can't believe it's 18 whole years since you brought it to us. Oh, but today is 10:07. Hi, honey. Prince sent me an email saying that he's concerned about your attitude and behavior, that you're not feeling well and hiding in your doom. I know it's hard to be away from home, even if you're all grown up now, but you are there to change the world and your camera. Please call me soon. We'd love to chat. Miss you.
Sir Gavin. Okay. I like my wardrobe. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now. But I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa.
Water.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
What? I only watered a plant. So, like, not watered it?
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual aid. There's my poor laptop begging me to check in.
I kind of want to go to the guitar. What kind of guitar is this? Don't highlight it. Okay.
It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
Let's play it. This actually will have consequences, I bet. That's just not playing that at all, but okay. Yeah, I've been lonely, I've been trying. Na, 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 na. Na, na, na. Nah, I was doing pretty good there. That's good. That's pretty good. Like, I was actually gonna suck. Hold on, I'm going back to the stream to hear that real quick. Alright.
I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
I guess we'll check out. Oh, sticky note? Sticky note.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Who's that? XOXOD?
Great.
Oh, wait.
Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
This one, right? The dorm. The Dana. 218. Okay, she's like right next to her room. Okay, cool. I guess. Read?
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras.
I can't be spending time.
Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Alright, screw this stuff. Actually, what else has she got to play? So there's one time I was walking around in the middle of the woods and I saw a teddy bear. And then I woke up. Okay, cool. That's it. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, what's up, Shin the Low Knight? Thank you for coming, bro. This is really cool. Okay, so it's season 218.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
I need my flash
Welcome
drive.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
So stupid.
Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What'd she
do? What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Oh, I should have asked.
That's why I'm talking
to you. I finally see you. Show you how you're.
What's
I'm good.
My last name?
I don't know her last name. Oh! Okay. Is there a Juliet? Juliet Watson. Oh, I'm so good at this game! What's your name?
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
I didn't do anything.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
I feel like...
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I can't.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Bathroom? Oh my god.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff. This girl must have been popular. She's...
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Oh, what is this?
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana.
This is so stupid.
She's your friend.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
Okay, I should have said
that. No, probably not. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even...
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson.
Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my...
Of course I do. Just...
Okay.
According to Victoria, Dana would do...
According to Victoria...
She saw the...
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I just love fire alarms, huh?
At least that's an alarm from this century.
Wait, I'm not gonna...
At least that's an alarm from this century.
I thought I was gonna... I will bang 4G. Okay. Draw. I should draw that. Fidget? Okay, I was gonna say like that. I'm like, good. Okay, goodbye. See you, my friend. I hope you had fun with Life is Strange. Later, mate. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, Victoria's room. Oh, okay. I guess I'm going to Victoria's room. Not gonna lie, I like this room better.
Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Tablet.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Oh, we should leave. Camera.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. Ouch. At least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Photos.
Speaking of selfies...
No, we shouldn't touch those, because she's gonna suspect that someone's in the room. Which is weird, because her's... Hey, what's up, camera bro? Oh, okay. I go to my room, and I probably have to... play guitar? Take it? No. Mirror. Let's take a photo, I guess. Hey, hashtag Infinity Raid. Thank you, bro.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
Teddy bear.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back.
I was playing God of War. Oh, you're playing God of War.
And my parents rushed me to the ER. I knew we were bonded forever.
Drawer. Okay, there's something in my drawer.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be.
Yep.
Idiot. Sup.
Be the damage you wish to see.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Did I call her? Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Blackwell isn't that big, but it sure feels like a labyrinth.
Okay, Dana, girls. I don't know what to do. Finally, he's streaming again. I know. I'm trying to figure this out.
Oh man, this is so wrong. I better find proof fast.
I don't know what to do. Yeah, some searching. I don't know what to do. Like, she's kind of pissed. No. I don't know what to do.
Remember, you're not a criminal. You're a ninja. So move.
Okay, so... I guess let's go to Victoria's room? I'm sorry, I'm like taking so long.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
Is this Twitter?
Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
So sad to inform you to tell you. Oh! Okay, how do I print it? Okay, how do I print it? Hello? Where's the printer? Does she have a printer? I am terrible, I'm sorry.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Oh, okay. We're back. Print email, print email. Okay. Okay, see what I'm doing now. Finally, he's streaming again. This game is up. Check every room, Fiber Lord. Okay, cool. Well, where is it? Oh, right here.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Wait.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Okay, I see. Alright, let's get this thing and...
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Okay. Run, 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 run. Juliet, Juliet.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
Hola.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so.
Hey,
you really think I'd mess around
invite.
With Zach?
No.
I'm sorry.
But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. Ooh. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Okay, well get it, girl. I need it. Who do I need the flash drive for? Oh,
almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren. That looks like a home pregnancy test.
I don't think I'm thinking that.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends.
2,500
so
subscribers?
So fascinating to get a peek into
friends?
Dana's social media world.
What is Dana?
And, yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
So here, hello? That's Trevor. That's Trevor. Ooh, dick.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
I don't think I want to look at that letter.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Okay, bye. Logan, I want to give her money. Should I take the pregnancy test? Oh. Why would I take it? No.
Oh, Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I could rewind and make it up to her.
All right.
La la la, I don't see that pregnancy test.
I don't see the Okay. Oh, hello. I was... Oh, Warren. Oops, I don't mind when I hear... The more I text, the longer I take on my way. Bye. I don't mind waiting out here for this. Oh! Shoot, sorry. I'm sorry. Camera A, 4 view hives. Thank you everybody who's coming in and watching. Camera Hart with the Infinity Raid, of course.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind. I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick.
Oh,
poor Juliet.
I'm sorry. sorry. Alyssa, Warren.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
If you say so. Uh-oh. How'd you get my number? That's the thing.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
Of course. No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Hey, Kimberly. Alright, should I talk to this guy?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
So rude. Oh, what? I'm looking at a bowl.
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo. Wait, no.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
I should have intervened.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
I'm sorry. I'm so bad at this game.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Go to the parking lot. Intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
I forgot what
Excuse her. Us. This is official campus business.
How is it official?
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey. Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Good. Protecting my friends. Oh, yeah. Hashtag Infinity Raid.
Oh, Max. That was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Alright.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but...
I guess I get scared when it says this action will have consequences. I'm trying to get along with the people. I got 2 dislikes. Thanks for the 4th like, though. I know who came in. That did take a long time.
glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Max, get your ass over here.
I'm right here, sure. Warren's car, what about his car?
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brick. And there's Warren. Did he actually...
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Awkward. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries,
Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria. I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Damn, girl.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No,
fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I don't want to speak about it.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now, answer me, bitch.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Ooh.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
No! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
What just happened? He is a brat, bro.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Oh, there's a...
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
It's true.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So... How do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Nah.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah. Must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oh, I didn't call. Wanted to. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Haven't heard that
one in a while. Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Kicks the sub button. Punch the nice button. Yes, thank you. McDonald range.
Come on in, don't be shy.
Yep.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
A little bit.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly
Alan.
My chill-out zone. My step
hey,
here makes sure of that.
I miss you, bro.
Come in and close the door.
You did text me,
Put on
bro.
Some music while I medicate.
I need to play Fortnite, but it's kind of like too much hype right now. I suck at Fortnite. Missing persons.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh, I guess. Where is our music stuff? Oh, music. Hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
What?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Cool photos.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Search.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
I can't build. I like games like this. Have you tried Sea of Thieves? No. I want to say I've seen it, but because the name Sea of Thieves reminds like I've heard of it, but I don't think I've really seen it. Oh, power strip. Switch on. Oh, other pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Oh, just two pictures out of that whole box. Everybody lies, no exceptions. I guess I lie too.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
George.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Steel thieves. Let me look that up real quick.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Oh, there we go. It's probably up there.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Okay. Let's not look at that box. Closet.
Oh, this is a flashback to Youth. Our super secret closet lair.
No, I've not played Sea of Thieves. I think I was in it. Look.
Oh, this is a flashback to Youth. Our super secret closet lair.
This drawer might have it.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Yeah. Who is this?
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Literally.
Tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I'd be here watching Eating Bro. Nice. What you eating, bro? I don't feel grown-up.
I don't feel grown-up. Just more confused as I get older.
Yeah, lurk mode
activate. Especially after today.
Right. Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Okay, I didn't talk to you.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
CDs, oh thank God. Red Hot Chili Peppers? Yes. Amber was her best friend.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Was she
too? Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out.
Okay, oh yeah.
I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So, what happened?
Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just
Max
left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
Been heading home late.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
If you want,
like everybody in my life.
My dad, you, a lot of games, bro.
Rachel.
I really do.
Gone. Can you put on some music now?
I got you. Chloe? Is that her name, Chloe? I Platinum. Oh, yeah, you did, huh? You did. Oh, I thought you had a piano. Alright, let's put that CD in there. Mm-hmm. smokes a lot.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
No, you're not taking them.
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera. Can you let me chillax for a bit? Alone? The tools are still downstairs.
I'm sorry. Say no to drugs, of course. The bathroom. Upstairs. Okay. House. Oh, go downstairs. Your stream next should be in real life stream. And paintball. Oh, I hate I like paintballing, but at the same time I don't like paintball. Mail.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
It's not the garage.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Well, that was a good picture. I was my mom. Alright, one from Kate. No problems, guys. Okay.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Drawer, of course.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
And I signed the petition. I signed the petition to help out. But I screwed up. Alright, destroy it.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad is...
Sorry.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score!
Yeah, he's a good shot. Let's see what else is here. Switch.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Okay, close.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Sure. I'm glad you got that right away. Files.
Shit! Butterfingers!
No worry, let that happen. Okay.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay.
Of
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Really? And there's your boop.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant.
Is there a ladder in here? Okay, let's...
Precision screwdrivers.
Cardboard under the table.
Except, I can't reach them.
Cardboard under the...
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Oh. And then, I turn it on.
That does not look stable. Yes, you have
bro.
Mad skills, Max.
Bro, thank you, because
I've got the tools.
Oh, again.
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
That's true. You don't say. All right, let's go. So, Dad. Okay, go upstairs. That's weird. Oh my gosh, it's late, too. Let's close room. No, it's a closed room. This is a closed room. Hola. Just gotta let go.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Okay. That was before your stupid comment, FYI. Alrighty, thank you, bro. Oh, I'm so bad at these, like,
so?
Puzzle
games. I can't
fix
this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
I was there.
She's my best friend. I gotta let her know.
Damn. You're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too.
Yeah.
I couldn't
True.
See straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
Got them my
so
best friend.
So you no. must have overheard our conversation.
Yes. I gotta be
just
honest
a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I did not tell. No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
No, no.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell
yep.
Academy. Don't trust him.
Yep, I knew it.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
She's supposed to some heavy metal.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Yep. She's giving me...
seeds. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can.
She didn't want stitches.
My dad
being
would be pissed if I never used it. And now I know it'll be used awesomely.
I did not want
And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
I did
yes,
not want to,
of
like,
course it's cool.
Tell
Thank
her
you.
What the
this camera
said.
Is so sweet.
It did seem like he wanted a lot of
now
money.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like
people.
Stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Let's go dance.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Oh,
yo, turn it off. Turn it off. Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
The closet.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a
no.
minute.
Don't get smart. Let me in now, please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not
a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Help me.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. Where's this is my friend.
Oh.
Great.
Oh, the window?
Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God. I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah. Guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I can't go back.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
I can't back up. So do I blame Chloe or do I take the blame? I should take the blame, huh? Take the blame, okay.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me.
Okay.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Should I go back and escape out the window? Because that's something we're going to do anyways. Alan, help me. What do you think? I think I should go back to the window. Yeah.
Thank you.
My bra is stuck.
I'm not.
You can hide a joint, but not this is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
I'm giving you.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
The window.
Three.
Oh, I guess I can't. I just can't. I'll just take the blame. Because he doesn't have really anything on me. Save yourself, you're good at that. Oh, wow. No, it's because, like, he doesn't have anything on me. Like, if, like... Oh, yeah, he doesn't have anything on me. So late.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on!
It was empty threats, in my opinion. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, like...
I haven't been here in forever.
Really
so why do I feel like I was just here?
I agree, man.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
What does one want? At least he did save us.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Trust no one.
How long has that been?
It's my stream. Oh, I wish I lived here, man. That looks gorgeous. Okay, I get better.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Yeah.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
Which ones? Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh.
Oh, yeah.
Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something.
Probably.
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
For now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Yeah. No.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me.
He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I'm so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Nini. Feels better.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Dust.
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me?
What to do.
I have to rewind now.
Okay.
11? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Home. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Oh, she's not listening. And it's snowing?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
It sounds like they're already high. If it's snowing, if it's 80 degrees. Oh. I guess we got more persistent, is it? Well, actually, it's a video game, and you're being played. Oh. That's true. That's episode one, bros. Man, life is strange. What if Sony is gathering info on your decision here to determine if you're useful or not when they'll seal Team 60 and no one hears from you again? Oh, God. Alright. Also, you're so stupid, but... Wow. I'm gonna keep playing this game. I'm gonna keep streaming it. So this was episode one, and I think tomorrow or Saturday. No, I can't do Saturday. I think tomorrow I'm gonna stream episode two. Episode two for tomorrow. Yeah, this is a sick game. I want to keep playing it. I like the story and whatnot. And it's late, and I should really go to bed. But thank you for stop by, Alan. Also, Kemmer, Bruno, I know you're watching too. But man, I hope you guys can come more often as I stream this game. Alright, well, I'm logging off. Thank you guys for coming by. Alright. Oh. Oh, okay. So, oh, these are the stats. Alright, these are the stats. So, I hit the truth. Delivery person did that. Having fun of Victor came. I shouldn't have signed, bro. Oh, that's the bird guard? Or no? Oh yeah, I didn't leave any evidence. You read David's files. Friend stats. Alright. Alright, well... Yeah, this is a preview. Okay. Good night, bros. Episode 2 tomorrow. Good night, guys.